What's up guys, Case Slinker back in a new video, and today we're going to be opening some supply drops on Black Ops. We never thought I'd be saying this, but we're going to be opening them with COD points. Never thought I'd buy them, but I just decided to and just try them out and see if I get anything, because I want the sniper so bad. I want all the new guns just so bad. I haven't even got anything yet. I didn't get the knife. I didn't get anything yet. I'm going to go get some water because my voice is dying already. Okay, I got some water. So so what I did is just purchase $10 worth of COD points. We're just gonna be opening them. Probably gonna be able to open a couple more just because you do get crypto keys with them. Hopefully I'll get a jackpot or something. Just get a lot of crypto keys. So basically open the first one. If I do get like enough, if I get the sniper, if I get it. Dang it, dude. Okay, I got three crypto keys. Nothing first. Okay, nothing first one, but we're gonna try the second one really quick. I better get something. Come on. Nothing. Typical Call of Duty. Come on. No, nothing again. If I don't get anything out of $10, I'm gonna. Dang it, dude! Why are they tricky? I'm already out of COD points. Are you serious? That was like five guns. I did not calculate this at all. Oh my god, dude. I think we opened like six so far. We're just gonna trade three. If I don't get it. I didn't get anything. Out of $10, I didn't get anything. Let me just check if I'd missed something. So. No. What is that? Sorry, we got interrupted there. My dad walked in, but I got nothing. I literally got nothing. At least I don't think I did. I'm not too sure. Nope, I didn't get anything, guys. So I'm just gonna see though. I think I got something for the specials. I'm not too sure what specials I got. But basically, I got a gesture. I think it's called the Perfect 10. And you do a fucking backflip. I'm putting that on. Definitely. Okay, we got a new one. What is this one? That's so gay. I don't know. What is this? Do I get anything? No, okay. So, yeah, guys. Hope you guys didn't reveal. These things are freaking amazing. They're called, like, marshmallow eggs. I love them. Ugh. So you guys, hope you guys enjoyed this video. Leave a thumbs up and subscribe if you hadn't already. Hopefully I'll get something one day for them. I'm never spending money on COD points again. I don't even know why I did. I knew it was a bad idea. But you know, there's always that like side of the brain like, dude, you're gonna get something. Come on, that's why gambling's addicting, because you're like, dude, what if you get one more and you're gonna get the jack?